remember I told you we don't talk troop numbers or troop movements, but I think we saw some good progress yesterday, and today's meeting really is about talking next steps. And I think we're, this will be the, at least my fifth meeting with the minister in about a week.
Do you think you'll be?
Thank you.
Okay, you bet.
I'm confident we can maintain the campaign as we plan to.
Are you confident allies will step up?
I am.
Can you explain the mission for the remaining troops?
It's the same. We're this is about campaign continuity. So we had a campaign that was designed to clear ISIS from the ground that they held, and we always had planned to transition into a stabilization phase where we train local forces to provide security and prevent the regeneration of ISIS. So there's no change in the basic campaign. The resourcing is being adjusted because the threat has been changed.
In preparation for our meeting, to our security partnership has existed for many, many decades.
Bizim güvenlik işbirliğimiz onlarca yıldır devam ediyor.
And today that partnership continues in Syria, Iraq, Afghanistan and Kosovo.
Turkey, we are eager to maintain the close and strong relations with our strategic partner, the United States.